Professor Bamitale Omole hereby certify that I was the returning officer for the Osun State governor election held on the 9th day of August 2014, and that the election was contested by the following candidates, and the different votes that they scored. Number one, Barrister Niyi Owolade of the political party of A of Accord Party scored 377 votes. Babatunde Oralusi of the AA Party Action Alliance scored 379 votes. Mr. Femi Adeleke of ACPN scored 4,370 votes. Senator Sunday Fajimin of AD scored 1,982 votes. Comrade Gabriel G. Ojo of ADC scored 1,783 votes. Alhaji Agbola A. Obasanjo of APA scored 33,006 votes. Three thousand three hundred and six votes. Let me take Alhaji Agbola Obasanjo again. Alhaji Agbola Obasanjo of APA scored 3,306 votes. Ogbeni Rauf A. Aregbesola of APC scored 394,684 votes. Akintunde A. Adetunji of Abga scored 806 votes. Alhaji Rafiu Anifowose of CPP scored 1,087 votes. Alhaji Fatai Akimbade of Labour Party scored 8,898 votes. Chief Babatunde Adetoro of MPPP scored 249 votes. Comrade Afolayinka Jimo of NCP scored 457 votes. Prince Adefare Adegoke of NNPP scored 493 votes. Oludare Timothy Akiola of PDM scored 1,909 votes. Senator Iyiola Omishore of PDP scored 292,747 votes. Alhaji Lawa G. Abiodun of PPA scored 2,628 votes. Elder Olusegun Akewusi of SDP scored 534 votes. Mr. Bumi Funsho of UDP scored 261 votes. Adeoti Ibrahim Abiodun of UPN scored 212 votes. And finally, Prince Victor O. Adeniyi of UPP scored 159 votes. That following from this, Ogbeni Rauf. A. Aregbesola of APC. Having satisfied the requirements of the law and scored the highest votes, is hereby declared the winner and is returned elected. Thank you.